Hey guys, Kazik here, back with another video. Today in this video I'm going to be explaining why I haven't uploaded in a couple of days, mainly because I couldn't. Well, I could, but basically I was trying to get a video of me where I go from 100 tickets all the way to 100,000 tickets, and that just wasn't happening. And then you'll see a bit later on in this background footage, I actually slow it down later, of how unlucky I was getting for the past few days. So right now, I'm sitting in a car park waiting on my mum to come out of TK Maxx, and yeah, I just thought I'd play this and see if I could make a video out of it. So I was like, you know what, this'll do, it's good enough. It's not quite what I was hoping for, but it'll do. So, yeah. So I'm just gonna basically put music over the rest of this and then talk to you guys again when I am... when I get to the unlucky part. So it's basically me open cases and then I get 20k in cash, and then I go and buy a bunch of the Challenger capsules and then put it all into the casino and lose it all. So yeah, enjoy the video.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game.
Alright, so this is just coming up to the bit where I get really unlucky. So this bit's still sped up of me opening the challengers. I think this is the last one I open, yeah. And then I go into the casino and put all of them in. I get like 60k, I end up getting up to 100k. But right here, you can see where the bad luck starts. So I start betting 5k each time, and I end up going all the way down to 30k from this. So I lost there, and then lost there. And lost there, and that is what has been happening for the past 3 or 4 days, and that is why I haven't been uploading. So hopefully you guys know now, and I will try to be getting more better lucky at the game. This bit sped up again, and I will just go back to putting music over it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.